vehicle.
All right. Kukulwa avu mamato da istandweni so. Ah, yeah, how do I switch the camera, Gondjila? Imagine it's time, flip camera. Aha. Spigelad. This is where we at. Right. Sisaya la emanzini ke thina. La, that's where I'm going. Sisaya la. So khuluma ke nezinto ke straightforward. Yabanda ke la, this part of this world. The Kapstadt. Yebo. Table Mountain. Hi, Lapa. I want to see if you top billing. Nine. It's where we at. Talk to me. See? The oceans. Yazi, are you kidding me, Nandi? Njengokuba at peace. Are you kidding me, Nandi? Njengokuthi uzazi wena sikwenzakalani ngawe. Abona? Masikhuluma ngesimo sezinto. How do I flip this camera, Wanje? I need to flip this camera. One second. Dase. Yeah, knock off. Get them now and you know what to be at peace. You need to be at peace at all times. The reality is telling you the truth. And I never will be. Just like now, I wanted to show you guys something. Yeah. Nsabona, damn it, I wanted to show you a whale. A dilapaya, the humber it. Lapa, I'm telling you the truth. Because abantu have a misconception. Just because a particular person is helping, for example, or a specific individual is doing something, choosing an hour, you're going to transfer that energy to yourself or whatever the case may be. The greatest way to look at into, ikakhulukazi into yakini. We beg, we see more some sum. We only shares on his uncle mom some. Because it's always been there. It will always be there. And shall always be there. Like it or not. Zofa now, isakhona. We always have this perception or this thing ukuthi no kumele sibe at peace or kumele siphile ukulungiswa ukuze kusasa izinto zihambe kahle. But in the present and impilo esiyiphilayo, we end up doing decisions or making decisions ezizo compromise i-well-being yabantwana bethu. And that is a problem. Seku right? Sebefikile? Oh, hayi. Sekumele ngihambe. Sayolwandle ke. Isukile. Sayosebenza ke thina ke, ayindaba yokudlala. Kulungile ke. We shall talk later, ne? Kodwa ben ozizobona ngala. Ozizobona ngala ne. My, 1 second. Yeah. Uma uzohamba uye emanzini, awenze kanje mfana kithi. Awenze kanje. Awenze isimo sento ukuthi ubike lapha ekhaya kini. Right? Ubike kwabantu bakini ukuthi uyowenza ini kanjani. Alright? Because abanye abantu bayahamba namanzi because of lento yokuphapha. Uvela usuke nje sithi sihamba semanzini awubatshelanga abakini. Kanti abakini baney'kweletu ngesimo sabantu basemanzini. This is Camp Spain, ne? Yabona? Yabona it's all billing. Wayibona? Yona le.
Ama mountains.
Na yamo.
Ama oceans.
Ongihlekiselani wena.
Views are on views. La mountain abakutshela ngama views abakutshela ngendlu. What you got this view?
Hey. Wabona? No, like ngithi ngisakhuluma la nabantu ngam on TikTok. Ngithi nje sayikhulumela isimo sokuthi le nto yasemanzini inemithetho. The problem yabantu bajaha uhambe wayowenza into omunye abone ukuthi awumkhuluzela nami ngiyongena khona. Kanti mina I have communicated.
Uyabona ukuthi amanzi awubona ukuthi aphelela
kuphi. Exactly.
Bese uyangena nje.
Yebo.
Huh? Awuboni ukuthi aphelela kuphi.
And that's the thing, because ezinye zezinto it's not just about ukuthi ayi siyongena nani. Buka ama penguin, buka la, those are penguins, ama penguin lawa ya. Safuna uyowenza example last 2 years or 3 years ago, I did an example ngikhulumisa stingray at the aquarium. Everybody was shocked. Sama sanani, I'm going to go live. Masengi, I want us to go live. Funa we are live and then I'm going to do it again. Ngobani? Abanye abantu they think in their minds into ukudlala. So we will prove it to you. Yonke into esiyenzayo we always prove. Ngoba sikhathele ukudlala nga. Hayi, isitolo esikhulu wena. Hawu now. Huh? Ngiyakutshela wena.
Isidinga sesamanzi.
Hey. Ayi, uningwenza. Una hey yakchai how is tunya sakho yo yeah yabo. But when you say come manzini siyenze, prove what you're saying. You can't. Don't worry I will and I'm going to post those videos. Put your money where you